Alright, hello guys. Welcome back to another video. Today, we're of course going to be playing some Guitar Hero 3. You may notice something. I changed it up a little. So, now instead of just a black fretboard, it's that. And it looks much better, in my opinion. So here's just one. You guys have the full view. I probably should always do that now that I think of it. Nothing is real but pain now. I know I should use that star power, but I want to save it at the same time. It's really stupid. I was so close to an FC on that part. I never FC'd that part, but that just one part. Not even an entire section. Not that song, yeah. Here, I know what we should do. Here, let's continue on the career. So here's the city queen. I'm sorry for not making a full video on this last time, so let's actually do this. I feel like I should... Alright, is that better? Oh, that's better. Alright, now you can actually properly hear me. That's good. Oh, shoot. Alright. iRock 93.5. Did I say that again? I said that a few times already, didn't I? Anyway. Again, local radio station. Noise violations, cars set fire to, drinks consumed, green room trashed. Funny. By Cream? Yeah, I think I'm just gonna go in order. I'm gonna try to complete this tier in one video, so. That might be this video. It might be a little while longer. Isn't Guitar Hero 3, like, the third hardest Guitar Hero game behind Guitar Hero 2 and Warriors of Rock? I don't know. I would think so. Cause, like, Guitar Hero Warriors of Rock has Fury of the Storm and crap. Then Guitar Hero 2 has, like, Miserloo, Beast in the Harlot, Trogdor Rhythm, and that this has TTFAF in one. So, that's what I would think. In the week. First, we gotta do Sunshine of Your Love. Oh, that's the oldest song I've seen in a Guitar Hero game. It's 68. Thank you. weirdest. This is kind of a weird pattern. Is it supposed to be a solo? Because I can't tell. It's too weird. God. I know I love doing this with the whammy bar. Alright, we got one more song, and it's the hardest of this one. I've noticed that the last one of all these is usually the hardest, because, like, one on the last tier is the hardest out of all of them. It's the last. TTFAF on bonus is the hardest out of all of them. It's the last. I don't know. I'm gonna do really bad. I'm really good at this song. I catch ya, Barracuda. I wish there were more star power notes that were not this. Alright, got star power now. Now on these notes, I'm gonna use it. I'm gonna pass this. I got a 50 note streak and then I immediately missed notes. That lasted me the entire section. Yes. Let's go. Why is it black? Oh, thank God. So the star power, you get battle power. Hit the battle gems to get a power up. Tilt your guitar upward to attack. I can't do that. I don't have the Wii Remote in here, so I can't. I don't have tilt. I'm hoping that this will work. Alright. I'll do a battle with Tom Morello. No, I don't have whammy! I don't have whammy powers! I don't have whammy! Oh, this was... I can't do the battle. Because unless I get a raft net, I can't do whammy. I have to decline the battle no matter what. I'm really sorry, guys. Oh, no. I don't have whammy. Decline. But I want to decline. I can't do whammy, though. Urgh. I'll see if it makes me do whammy this time, but it probably will. And if it does, I'll map one of my buttons to whammy. I can't do whammy though. I'll continue in the next video. I will try. Alright, I will continue in the next video. I'm going to map in the next video, which should be out later today, I'm hoping. I'm gonna map my one of my controls to whammy. So yeah. So hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.